Hello everyone, if the Netflix application is giving you problems in your Roku device, highlight the application, press the star button on your remote, you will get this drop down menu. Now press restart channel, it's gonna close the application and open it again. So that's it guys, that's how it works. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.